Mental illness is something which we come face to face with unknowingly, more often than we realize. Not just the obvious cases, but in our loved ones, our neighbors, our colleagues, even our children, who may be suffering from personality disorders, anxiety, depression, and a range of other conditions. Mental health, the stigma and the reality, our focus on